This is the top of the glory hole. And then we'll look at the glory hole, where the water goes down into the hole. You can walk around. I'm going to walk down below and take a picture of it. And here's another fall that goes around the glory hole. And there's the glory hole. A beautiful place. Rock formation. Rock bluff all the way around it. Water everywhere today. It's a wet summer and fall. Prettiest falls in Arkansas. I'm standing under the ledge. Ed's walked off on the other side. Approach it from the other side. You see the rim all the way around it. You can see where the waterfall would have come many years ago. There's a little side fall. No matter where you go, right now they're running everywhere. This must be the upper falls here. Tree in the way just down from the ice storm, so please make a head-on view of it.